right.
And all the, like, the people there to see Rick Watts is trying to take the money away from the girls that are dancing. I'm like, if you ain't dancing for this money, do not take the money. If you need to take the money, you don't belong in the strip club. Let's be clear. I had to stop. That's disrespectful to the girls. Yeah. Because imagine you at the strip club, Mike. So I was like, no, stop the music. If you picking up this money, you gotta go. Not